You want to be in a tall position, nice and tall. Again, appropriate hand use, nice swing. Coming directly over the post. And you can see him bringing his leg, focusing on trying to go directly over the pole of the hurdle. And you can hear that three skip rhythm. Good hand movement, nice arm swing.